वेलकम इन हिस्ट्री क्लास स्टूडेंट। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द विजयनगर प्लाटिंग प्लेसेस टेम्पल्स एंड बाजार। मीन्स वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस हाउ द डिस्कवरी ऑफ विजयनगर केम इन फ्रंट ऑफ अस एंड हु आर द फार्मर आर डिजाइनर ऑफ द विजयनगर हिस्ट्री। दिस थिंग्स वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस मीन्स द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द रीराइट ऑफ द हिस्ट्री ऑफ विजयनगर वी आर गोइंग टू रीड। ओके स्टूडेंट, सी पॉइंट नंबर फर्स्ट। द सोर्सेज ऑफ विजयनगर आर नंबर फर्स्ट फोटोग्राफ्स, नंबर टू प्लान्स, नंबर थ्री स्ट्रक्चर्स, नंबर फोर स्कल्पचर, नंबर फिफ्थ इंस्क्रिप्शंस। When the surveyor after the Mackenzie started to rewrite the history of Vijayanagar, they had taken these important things of the basic sources of Vijayanagar. Photography, which photography? Those sculptures are made on the pillars and the walls. They had taken the specialist photography and provided to historians for the describe of the Vijayanagar history. And plans means the survey out lay area about the Vijayanagar, means what was length and what was the area where the Vijayanagar was located with the river and mountains. And the structure, the building structure, the temple structure and other important buildings was also become the source of study of Vijayanagar. And sculpture and inscriptions, these are sculpture and inscriptions. Sculpture means statue, murti, and inscriptions means stone pillars. They had also become very important source of the history of Vijayanagar. The maker of the history of the Vijayanagar had taken these important source to form the history of Vijayanagar. Student, point number second. The surveys of Neil Mackenzie traveler's account. The rewriter of the Vijayanagar Empire, historians had used first the Mackenzie survey because Mackenzie was the first person who identified about the places, about the area, about the building, about the history of Vijayanagar. The reformers of the Vijayanagar history had used first and basic source of the Mackenzie information and the traveler accounts. Many traveler came and many ambassadors also appointed in Vijayanagar as the ambassadors of the other countries. They had written lot of account, knowledge and the information about the contemporary Vijayanagar. So these travelers and ambassadors account also become the wide source of the Vijayanagar history. So student, these two things are become very knowledgeable for the maker of the or reformer of the Vijayanagar history. And point number third, in 1936 Hampi was recognized as a site of the national importance. After the Mackenzie, the Vijayanagar how become the national importance? Because Mackenzie had given a broad level knowledge about the Vijayanagar Empire. So Indian government, with the help of the many historians and the many writers of history, had made a plan how to recovery and how to rewrite the history of Vijayanagar. This plan made in 1976 and appointed many world and Indian historians to recognize and rewrite the proper and scientific modern history of the Vijayanagar. And in India, after the independence, it was first historical plan to make any empire history under the independent India with the plan, with the scientific model. Okay, and पॉइंट नंबर फोर्थ. इन दिस सर्वे ट्रेस व्हाट वाज द एरिया वेयर द ट्रेस एंड राइट द हिस्ट्री. नंबर फर्स्ट रोड, रोड ऑफ विजयनगर एंड पाथ्स मीन्स लोकल रोड्स एंड बाजार्स. बाजार्स मीन्स बाजार इज डिफरेंट देन मार्केट बिकॉज मार्केट इज द फिक्स्ड प्लेस वेयर 24 आवर all things are available for the selling. But bazaar means day is fixed and people are coming for the long distance to purchase the important things. Bazaar is different than market, make understand. And pillars, pillars of the temple building of the Vijayanagar and the base and the platform, these are become the basic area where the survey will trace for the writing of the Vijayanagar history. Okay, student, point number fifth. These were the main historians to rewrite the history of Vijayanagar. Number first, John M. Fitz. Number second, George Michael and M.S. Nagpal Rao. These three historians were the involved and appointed to write the proper history of the Vijayanagar. Okay, and they have taken a survey. What survey? Number first, wooden elements column, because the wooden elements column disappeared due to the natural destruction. So where the maker of the buildings of Vijayanagar used the wooden pillars, that should be identified according the account and according the inscriptions, and it was a big challenge in front of the farmers of the historians where wooden pillar was used. And second, the wooden elements column and then beams, ceiling and the towers, these become the main criteria to identify the architecture of the Vijayanagar. Students, we have discussed about the plotting, places, temple and bazaar to recognize the important place of the Vijayanagar to form the history of the Vijayanagar under these historians, because not only Indians, historians were involved to form the new history of Vijayanagar. There were world scientists and world historians' approach was toward to reform and rewrite the history of Vijayanagar. Okay, students, thank you.